This place is huge. What the hell are they mining? spending a lot of scratch to get at whatever's in the rocks down here. Whatever they were after has already been extracted. Extraction room. There we go. What? Nobody wants to do science with me? I guess I'll just have to grab a sample for myself. Maybe I can figure out what they were after if I examine these samples. So this stuff is called Dionysium. I guess we can run tests back in the Belfry. Now, how do I get back there? That's my ticket out of here.
so you're still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our power. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And I'll devour bats.
Locked, of course. Stupid cave-in. Where the hell am I? That'd better be a way out. Belfry, can you read me?
We seem to have you back, Red Hood. Are you all right?
Everything's fine. The court's mining some weird shit called Dionysium. It sure reminds me of... Belfry, you cut out. Come in. Damn it. Lost the signal.
You take forever to do the simplest of tasks. We have things to discuss. Come find me.
The Court of Owls is watching. From inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow. And they rule you. One and all.
You knew we'd find the court. You were just waiting for us to stick our necks out.
When I was still part of the League, we observed the court's growth in Gotham. Now you can see the city's rotten core.
They're mining something called Dionysium. And it smells like Lazarus pit water to me.
A foul substitute for the true miracle. A contaminated extract. For centuries, the court has been looking for a fountain of youth. Instead, they found the makings of undying monsters.
So they're using Dionysium to make talons, then. What do you know? So why doesn't the League make a deal? Trade the court some green goo in exchange for mindless talon ninjas.
Even in their current debased state, the League would never descend to such banality. And the court's greed and corruption prevent them from ever mastering the secrets of the Lazarus Pits.
You turned a chemical reaction into some kind of bullshit holy ritual.
Oh, those are some harsh words. That ceremony resurrected you, Jason.
I knew it was you, Talia. That pit scrambled my mind, but I'm still a damn good detective.
I suppose gratitude was too much to expect in exchange for another stab at life.
After all the shit you've done to me, I don't owe you anything.
With Bruce gone, the court's operation grows. The League of Shadows will raise Gotham to the ground unless you silence the court.
Cut the talking in riddles, bullshit. You want us to get rid of the voice so the League will leave Gotham alone. What's in it for you, though,
I'll do what I can to distract the League. And your path to the Court of Owls will be clear.
Now I know how Montoya feels.
Hey, Alfred, did the city records turn up anything?
They didn't. According to the city permits, there's been no mining in Gotham City since the cauldron was completed.
Judging from what we found last night, They've been digging down there for centuries.
Give this a listen, Alfred. Babs managed to repair some of the court voice recordings.
Dionysium brought the Talons back to life.
Sort of. Dionysium's basically weak as hell Lazarus pit water. Brings back motor functions, but free will's as good as gone.
So what is a Talon exactly? Some kind of feral zombie assassin?
We've all seen weirder shit. Maybe.
Feral zombie. Sounds like Jason, all right.
I recognize her voice. The older woman is Constance Cobblepot, I'm fairly certain.
And the others?
More difficult to say. Maybe if I heard them in person.
In person? Tim, put the waveforms on the screen.
It's hard to find a match with all the damage and voice modulation. Maybe the matching system would have better luck if...
We match what we have against the live voices.
Fun, but how do we find these jackasses?
Two words. Orchard Hotel.
The Masquerade. The event of the season. This year's dedicated to Master Bruce.
Gotham's rich dress up and pretend they're humanitarians. I've been a few times.
So it's Dirtbag Central.
With so many of Gotham's elite together, security at the Masquerade will be tight. Finding out their plans first would give you an important advantage.
I'll tweak our masks to record telescopic audio.
If we can get a good vantage point, we may be able to put some faces to these mystery voices.
Sounds like our kind of party.
There's new data on the evidence board.
I leveraged a mutual acquaintance. The head of security for the Orchard Hotel, Mr. Hendricks, has agreed to a meeting. The details are pinned to the evidence board.
Sketchy pills and sketchy doctors. My favorite. Did it lead anywhere?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I think it's safe to assume Harley's up to something. But what?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Yeah. Thanks, Alfred. Let me know if you find anything.
Of course.